to sing for us?
I'm going to sing a song called Take Me to Church by Hozier.
OK. Good luck.
My lover's got a humour. He's a giggle at a funeral. Everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped him sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, he's the last whom I'll peak. Every sun is getting more bleak. A fresh poison each week. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the Trinity light. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. I'll put me in that deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life.
Okay. Stop. Rebecca, can I say something, sweetheart? This is all sounding very rushed to me. And manic.
I'm so sorry though.
It felt a little bit... it felt a little bit desperate. And I think that's what Simon felt. And
it did.
And we want to feel with you, not for you.
I'm so sorry. You can see she wants us so much.
Rebecca, it's almost like you don't believe in yourself anymore. And you have a great talent. But you have to start believing.
I know.
You know what? I think you got a good voice, Rebecca. And I want this to work out for you. But you are so nervous.
I know, sorry.
And I get, after what you told me, I get this. So this is important right now. I can see that you've got Angel here, Sarah McLachlan.
Yes.
Why don't we try that?
Yeah.
Come on, Pex.
She does this great, this song, though.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for the break that'll make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. You feel we were pulled from the wreckage of her silent reveries. You're in the arms of the angels. May you find some comfort here.
Did it.
We got there.
Just
about. Wow. God, I felt every word of that, Rebecca. Really did.
Whoa. Thank you.
You know what, Rebecca? You're a fighter. You know, what you told me was very emotional, Rebecca. It was like watching you struggle with the song, and every step of the way we were with you. You're the kind of person I think is important to this competition because you need a break. And you have got talent. It's just working it out what you should be doing now. What do you think, Sharon?
You did very well. You gave a very passionate performance tonight. You came from a place of emotion, and when you started to tell your story, it You're gonna stop me.
I'm so sorry, though. Thank you.
Nicole?
When you hear your voice and your tone, it sounds experienced, that you have to experience life to get to that place. And that's special, and that's what people relate to.
Thank you.
Rebecca, you sang from the heart, and we believed every single word of it.
Thank you, Louis.
All right, let's vote.
Rebecca Ryan? I'm saying yes.
Sharon?
Yes.
It's a yes from me.
Oh, oh my God.
Wow.
So you got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
And we'll rise up.
Yeah. I like you. Still got a lot of work to do.
Oh, no.
Hold on.
There we are, team hug.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy. See you in the next round, babe.
Oh.
That's a hard lyric with that story.